Hello everyone, good morning. Welcome back to my channel again. It is March 17. I'm confused. What? Anyway, look at my garden here, guys. Look at the flowers. It's so nice. And look at my buddies here. They're super cute. Shook, look. Ayaw lang. Don't fight. See. Stands out really. Look at here. Super nice. This is nice. Oh, flowers, very nice. That's my garden here at the yard. This is only an update, guys, how it looks like if the flower bloom. So attractive. So let's go here to the at the back. We have a lot of tomato, small tomatoes. So many. And they're growing too, so fast, very, very fast. You should see our pan here. The water is getting low. But I am not sure. See, I wanna feed the fish. There you go. Eat fish. I have water here. This is from the pool. I need to water the my potato, guys. My potato is getting into the right shoes. My potato there is getting dry because of the heat. Even if they are growing at a shade a little bit, but they're still dry. I already watered my tomato early morning and last night, so I watered it. Many flowers still kicking. Here is my potato. Dry, look. Very nice. Our grass here is dying. But I'm not worried with the Bermuda grass because if the rain will come, it will just grow and very nice, a new plant, a new grass. Ayaw lang. A new grass, so I'm not worried that he will die. This is a beautiful flowers. I can't wait the lake palm, what do you call this one? Looks like coconut. I can't wait to grow taller because it will just add here a lot of shades. That's really interesting. And my vertical garden. Nice. Okay. Looks so cute. I will just water some of the orchids so they will survive. This is really, really nice orchid. That one, very nice. And this one too, guys, look. Tiger. It's so dry. Everything is dry in here. Nice orchids. Papa will harvest the beans. Bye everyone. Thanks for watching, guys. Please share, like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.